the Ace is a great atmosphere, and you know what they've just organised today, really, this car show down on Madeira Drive. It's a great thing for spectators just to come and have a look at a varied selection of cars.
I'll be a biker for years. I've been going to this cafe since the 90s, you know what I mean? So anything to do with this cafe is generally really good, you know, a good crack, like, you know, and the lads are decent people. And it's a great location, isn't it? You know what I mean? You can't beat the location. Seafront parking, free. We're never going to get that again, not in this country.
It's an event that is for car enthusiasts, and as you can see, there are plenty of vehicles here, plenty of people. I think there's in the region of about 1,200 cars, from classics to modified, and there is a whole array of them.